This morning, developing news out of the Beacon Hill neighborhood where one man was shot this morning. Police initially told us this man died, but now they're saying he is in critical condition and not expected to survive. Now, this is a look at the scene on Beacon Avenue South near Juneau Street. Seattle police say it happened just after 2 o'clock this morning. They still don't have a suspect in custody, but if you know anything about this, call police.